People, get out here about the big media coverage people, them name Sound News Extra.
Yes, you will have heard me never talk about it. London had discussed it, Jamaica investigate about it. What am I investigate?
Sound News Extra. Views, reviews, Sound News Extra.
It's a bonus!
Give thanks to the Most High, our Father in Heaven, for another day of life. Because you don't know when we eye open at the morning, we're good. All we do is just make as best use of the day with the Father give you as possible. Welcome to another edition of the Sound News Extra Experience with yours truly, Robert E. And big up to the man behind the scenes, Rico, man like scientist, and Raja, who we like to call the geek, but he is a great cameraman. Can't do without him. You see me? But anyhow, we're there with another edition. And as per usual, we guess that we bring on the platform. I don't know, pian thing. No, we don't do pian around at Sound News Extra. We have top people around here, yeah? Sound with pedigree, artists with pedigree. And tonight is no exception. Now, this sound crew, which is on the Sound News Extra platform, all right, is, hear what them slogan is? The UK, we're making the UK greater. Because them don't make it great already. So, we'll make it greater, even more. When they don't know who I talk about from, I say that. Big respect to all of the people them, who are keep the fire burning, putting out all the documentaries, all the interviews, highlighting all the top sound them and artists them that we have, that's dealing with our genre that we like to call reggae music. Yeah? Big up War Report, I'm watching them. Yeah? Big up Sasha Marnie's song with the Depp on the War Report, the last edition. So Jawil, Alan Brando, big up on yourself. Tonight, people, I have on the Sound News Extra platform none other than the Empire Sound with Marvin Empire and Dr. C. Big up on yourself, sir.
Big up yourself, bro.
Thanks so much. Enough love to accept the invitation.
Cooler, man.
You understand? Yeah. I'm not telling you, like, a long time I look forward to have a conversation with them. Yeah. But when I go out on the thing from time, the other day people taking Empire, which was part of the lineup, from the last tour dance of Mighty Crown, and trust me, them put on a show like all the other songs. Dynamic, V-Rocket, New World Movement, everything. Love or no?
Respect.
Because now push a fire constantly. Yeah. So here we're going to do now. Tonight, we're going to talk about individual history.
Yeah.
You know, the music and the song itself and some current affairs. Yeah?
Okay.
All right. So here we're going to start with now. We're going to start with you, Marvin.
All right, boss.
Here we'd like to know. You, what inspired you into the music itself before even the song? You know, the love for the music.
Yeah, you don't know. The history I go way back from youth days, you know, because I come from a place in Jamaica named Cockburn Pen. See? Kingston 11. Right now, the music corner there. Of the King's Telegraph, so on the right next door. Daddy Rye, Joseph. They become like everyday people, you know?
Yes.
So whenever I look upon them like a star, until we start to realize the man, a big star.
A big star.
Yes, so you know, see a whole heap of team get exposed to. But them days, I'm never really interested in that music, you know, the body. Just want to play football and run up and down. Because I tell you, there's some great man passed through my yard. That I bought from Garnet Silk to D Brown to Berry Saman. I'm just walk past them like I don't know. You see what I say?
Yeah.
So I've been exposed to the music a long time, and then you don't know, so me as I push a vibe locally, then I just used to grow up and play football with an holy for artists. So my inspiration comes from that, you know, because I always have all ears for the music, but I'm never interested in the music. You understand what I'm
saying? Like, enough of you, we just want, like you say, run up and down, kick ball.
Yeah,
look,
man.
Look, girls.
So, from this, later in my life, I just decided to say, holy political thing, I try now. I never really set out to be doing this. Because I used to play professional football. Enough people never know that.
You used to play a Manning Cup?
Yeah.
Who did you play for?
Camper Down.
Seriously.
You see me? And then make the transition to UK and football again. Till. Don't know if you have to break off and do your thing, but as me I say, my inspiration comes from this. Right on at Daddy Ray Corner, Kingston 11, exposed to all your music, and from this the rest of history.
Yeah. So, at what point now you get drawn into the song thing?
But they always, well, there's a man who used to listen to all your sound system and a sneak and T-Ford got dance and them things. So, me always have them interest there. Mm. But just never bring it out.
Yeah.
Until I reach England and you don't know already. Sometimes your culture just take a hold of you, you know.
True.
You see, no matter what you try to dodge it, it just take a hold of you and you have to deal with it.
It call you and you call it.
It call my man, because today, it in a very long time, I just bring it out.
See.
You see me, sir?
Doctor, see.
Yeah.
Yeah, like about your history, personally, in terms of the music.
Well, my history is I was born and grew up in Portmore, a district named Newland. The home of Baby Wayne Grindsman, and also the place of Marsalan and Portmore Entertainment Centre. So is music always, as a youth, used to listen to cassette them. That was our social media at the time, cassette, you know.
And enough you wouldn't understand that.
Yeah, that was the first social media for music. Mm. Like, you know, you listen to Stone Love, you listen to Metro Media, and you're a little youth, you can't get to go to Clarendon and all of them big places the way you dance them at Kid. Mm. So, cassette the thing there, you know? listen to one heap of cassette till I love, till I just fall in love with the music. And I couldn't help myself. Mm. I couldn't help myself until my father migrated to Seaview Garden in the neighborhood of Shabarangs, Elephant Man and Bounty Killer up the road. Mm. So the music there, so again, get very interesting, because some interesting people, may I tell you about Elephant Man, a good friend of mine, where we run up and down and play basketball together, and Fire Lynx, because my uncle used to be the engineer for Blackhawk Sound. Mm-hmm. So we and Little Fire Lynx used to dip on the sound, I go all over the place, one bag of thing, you know?
Mm.
So, you know, I just saw my music career still, my start, before I come to England 2001, I play a song named Solid Goal. Never really played it, I just there on it for the time being. Solid Goal, and used to play a song from Spanish Town in Lightning until I build my little own thing and go a country and come back and my little cousin take it and I see him take it to a next level and get near Whistle Wassy. That I'm a cousin who live in London. No. So, you know, so I just saw my music career. Till my forward of England.
Mm.
Forward of England. With their own a sound named Meditation from London. Top Secret Sound. And then forward back of Birmingham. When I play a bigger them song, Livewire.
Livewire.
Yeah, I'm a part of the Livewire history. Mm. Father Quaker, first time I go Wales go play, I said, wow, that Wales I play, yo. You know, excited, you know.
Travel out.
Yeah. At TV, I see them thing them, but, you know. You know, I say, yo, at TV, I'm on news, me hear Wales, but I say, Wales? That's a young
one. Let me ask you a question.
Yeah.
Because I run a joke about a man one time, you know. When we there in our sound generation and we have to play our Wales the first time, you know, for one of my colleagues I say, yo, start out the passport in a different country we are going.
that did reach me to the car. That did reach me to the car, but did ask the question.
So, we need the passport.
Yeah, then we need, if we need
visa.
Travel documents, we go away. And I said, no, man, I drive where I drive. Man. You know? Yeah. I will just load up a truck and I chuck back.
You have to learn some of that.
Chuck back style too, yes. And a decent, no, chuck back, full sound, the man them I bring.
Yeah,
man. And till me start play for Hot 92.
Mm-hmm. Remember, when we first started here, you, Hot 92, may I hear you?
Well, Hot 92, when me start play Hot 92, it was a grime station.
Yeah.
A big garage them play at grime. And me go turn it in a reggae and dancehall station. And then reggae DJ them start come and I think management they say, yo, there's a market for the reggae thing and the advert, so instead of Ricky Wood other dancers.
Big up yourself, Wiley.
You know?
Yeah, man.
Big up Wiley, man. So, you know, and until me Bridging launch a song. Sassafras' son, DJ Sassafras, his son where they live here, did launch a song named Ghetto Movement, which was a part of it. But him did get deported and thing, and that just
fizzled
out, you know. Until Marvin, though, me and Marvin start link to music, see, man. And him had the little car clash thing, and you know, we did give each other with strength and thing until. 1 year, and come to me and said, "Doctor, I'm going to fix up the Honda Civics. For car clash this year." I said, "You know, I fix up no Honda Civics. We're done with car clash now. We win everything already. We are going to take it to a different level." And I said, "You're serious?" I said, "Yeah, man, we're done with that now. Car clash, we win at Manchester, we win at Birmingham. Nottingham, everywhere we go, we have a whole lot of trouble for them.
Yeah. Why did they never bring them?
So there's nowhere else in a car clash. So I said, yo, we now go back there, so we are take it to a different level now. Mm.
That's where it go.
And then Empire just buzz back.
There's more to the crew here.
Brando
and Rue. And so on, so big respect to the rest of the crew.
Yeah, 100%.
Well, yeah, well. That up to Deso is like the destiny. Go down the path, destiny path that I lead, you know.
Yeah.
Towards one of that. Yeah. I mean, I always say, you know, you can't fight against destiny, you know.
True.
It's just it just have happened.
Yeah.
And from it fit. So Marvin,
mm-hmm.
When you tell you about the sound thing now, come out of the guy, what was your response?
Yeah, because remember I said everywhere them go up play, so me always did, you know, so it was easy for me to say. Alright, but I kind of shocks you because the money had to do them thing, you know.
Mm.
And I can say, as a bridging, doctors, you know, get the credit to him for get in a Birmingham for music. And I as a customer, say, my customer say, push yourself more, man. And the people have noticed, one of the baddest things about it. But I'm kind of excited still. Then time the rubber, when I didn't have a name for his soul, not even name Empire yet. But I'm there do my thing as DJ Marvin.
Mm-hmm.
And I think we name the soul Empire.
How would you name
the song? I'm looking at him, Soldier.
Yeah.
I remember you have mad cartel for
him.
Okay, so if you name it Alpha,
Empire,
the man just named the song on the spot. The man said, because them time there, true, me did more kind of push. Because from me get the call and that, I said, hey, me start pushing it up. I'm like, so name Marvin Empire, man. And I hit that, it just stick. It just stick, and then we try to lose the mouth now. Yeah, I lose the Marvin for the Empire thing, isn't that so?
Like
become a crew now.
Yeah.
Everybody a giant force.
So you can't to customize it like that.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, that's that.
And from this, I can't forget, you know, one of the most important things that Dr. C said to me one time, you know, we got one clash at Nottingham, did it? At Leicester.
Nottingham, I won
it. No, man, I think a Leicester lady for the keeper. Winner stakes.
Oh, winner stakes. Oh, okay.
I would die the clash. The time we have cut look one and two song, you know. No only for money song, you know. Big up the local artists, them help you out. I got some
start you out.
Tenor star and them time I'm a boss, you know, I feel bad, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, we had the clash and I can't remember the lineup, but we know it's in Birmingham, so never in there.
Yeah.
So who knows only represent?
No, no, never represent.
We just got the clash.
Oh, you just go at the clash.
Yeah.
Oh, see. Yeah.
I think a year in Jaman, did match up in the clash.
Yeah, then. Yeah. No Birmingham song.
No Birmingham song ever ended.
Like, really?
I remember that like, she looked at me and said, "What you notice?" I said nothing. Like, what you talking about? And man, I said, "Yo, no Birmingham song not representing." You know, see that big. You come like a little mini rare clash because sound from all different regions in England. No Birmingham sound never defined it. And the man looked at me and said, "That never got back." You see what I said?
Because, you see, I'm glad he said that because there was a time, you know, obviously before on the combo, there was a time back in the day where. You can't hear about clash and Birmingham so no
nice. That really surprised me because Birmingham like it's like me come to England and me understand that Birmingham is like one of the biggest region when it comes to sound system culture.
The epicenter of sound music.
You understand? Yeah. So when we go to the clash and nobody now represent Birmingham. Something wrong.
Very wrong.
Something is wrong. I would say, well, we have to come up with a solution.
That ain't the problem. I'm in the 2000s, that.
In the early 2000s. I think.
I remember saying, I like with the shorter sound in turn, because them time there. Immortal, them got a big UK Cup clash and Ecstasy, them match the place same way. And you have Big Bad Love Injection, you have New Sensation,
you have Love Express.
You see me, I say, all right. I will start do thing, we just start. Got to dance, then we look a party dance, and I start pick some trouble, man.
Yeah,
we just got to look a party dance, then I tell you, say, even that, we don't know about nobody, like, but we can say this. We are the first song them start cut tune for the dance.
Yeah.
People used to be surprised. You used to promote the book upon a dance, I would just start cut some dub, make up some customer, big up all the promoter, big up people in the dance, and you get a look of buzz, then most people start taking on to it.
Yeah.
And we can't forget to hear. I think when the Kleiner Link Up thing.
Yeah.
Kleiner Link Up, the dance that we keep last week. Mm. No, it's a year to get dance. The dance they are going from, we used to go for Wolverhampton, Tropical Armour.
Yeah.
Other dance there. And we start to get trouble.
Yeah, because it was part of the marketing strategy and be deliberate too. So they can't wait. Nobody don't know we.
Nobody
know
business with them.
So, in order for people here, you have to do something. So,
you are the troublemaker, yeah?
No, one thing, man. It's a plan, you know. It was a marketing plan, you know. Yeah,
strategy.
Nobody don't know you, so you have to go make them.
You have to put yourself
out there. We have to make people start calling you.
Notice,
you know.
Yeah, man.
You have to go on and jump on the radar, promote on them radar.
Which is true.
At the time, sorry, Marvin, at the time, like, Lady V, where I keep the winner's take out. She don't know with nobody. But she said, no Birmingham zone, they are willing to take the dance. And we said, Birmingham zone, need to in on this. Mm. So we have to just start going and get trouble. Musical trouble.
Yeah, musical trouble.
Yeah, musical trouble.
And that's when people start
be a fruit. Yeah, it start be a fruit. Liquid
and
liquid.
I can tell that's from them time when us really start get. When the followers, fans start noticing, you know, because we can tell when the fan base is big right now.
Yeah, man.
The other day, again, we mentioned the Mighty Crown dance the other day, and we are doing, you know, media thing there, and we are talking to people, you know, normal people at the dance, and you know, we ask the question, so you come for your Mighty Crown, and you know, it's like an obvious question because I feel them thing. But then you have people say, no, man, I'm coming for your Empire song. We come from here, Empire. Boy, we come from where down, so you know, Mr. We come from Koyo Empire, you know. You get me?
Yeah, man. Yeah. Robert, it was a serious thing, you know, when I step in anything like that. Because we start spend some money and we are cut. Remember, so we have, the money we are spending, you know, just for the dance, you know. After them sang the play, you know, them no good again. You know?
Yeah,
you see what I mean?
Yeah, because it's just for that dance.
Yeah, it's just for that dance. Start custom. I remember at the time, I think Killer Filler did. just forward in the place from London.
Mm.
Remember, in Killafilla, just forward. Killafilla have a presence about him, you know? Enough of the man, him start shit, man, fear him. So he decides to give me a rush for him. Yeah, because the youth know him, I do.
Yeah.
He have a little demand about him, man.
Yeah, yeah. He have a presence.
Even right. Now.
Yeah, man, Killafilla always have a presence.
So at that time, I was just start saying, all right, for him at the top boy,
I'm the hard thing.
I'm going to rush him.
Yeah, well, if I going to move to the hard thing, you know? And
obviously, he never really depend on that. He want to juggle and put the girl down and say, all right, if he might the man, I have to rush the man. Mm. I start rushing. Yeah, I start rushing, man. I start rushing, and then the place started get a buzz. Because you know, you were going last night, boy. Doctor, see them rush, kill a fella. You're going to play some dumb, man. You're going to rush the place. So the name start call. Mm. Start call. And then Hurricane Jermaine coming at the picture though, because he comes from London to car. People, if you understand, say, them time that we had different Birmingham with semi-conscious without even knowing.
No, we don't know
him. Because the man never come in and yeah, one and two local selectors used to moan. No, man, I'm going to take over a piece and promote them, I book them, man. No, I'm booking Birmingham. I will start rush them now. I will start rush them until I want to thank you. I feel like I said, we never play with them players, no way. But they don't know music guy already. I'm on a secure thing.
I'm a secure brand.
Yes, and I'm on brand. Now we are rushed the man and the man the busy with me. Yeah. You must do what I do, but we have to get in a female now. And get in the promoter. They said, start book up and dance. And the promoter said, no, book up on certain dance because killer figure don't want to end up on the dance. But they're the hot man, you know. That's about presence in the dove.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, man, there's
a. Can't say, me know I play if them are play. And then we take we off and let him out.
Yeah, there was a period of time when killer figure did actually have control of things.
Yeah, until we fight till in can't say that again.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, we said that to promoter say, all right, you go on then. Yeah. The money have a presence now.
Yeah, yeah.
You understand?
And it's a crowd puller now.
And it was no indicative feeling, it was personal. Yeah. We just have fun with it. I already have vexed with a laugh.
Yeah. Because it's part of the marketing.
It's part of the marketing. We know we did that though.
Yeah. Well, like sport, you know. Yes, sound business is a serious business because you have to spend your money.
Mm-hmm.
But you know what? The fact that it's about the music is and dancing and it's fun.
True.
You understand?
Yeah.
Which for me, people who take it personal, it baffles me.
Yeah, you have some people who really them like the music. Yeah, you have some people like the music, but them don't learn the culture of the music.
Yeah.
Even them only take it for face value and say, oh, we can play the taps and sing and the dance.
Yeah, and the girl them love you and people talk about you, but then they understand the culture. So that a man just coming out of the business,
yeah,
understand how it work. So he may get eaten over some simple little thing and war because he understand. So, that sound system culture.
It's a culture.
Yeah, you understand?
Yeah, man.
And we
from the founding fathers them.
Yeah.
Because original sound man, Sifa, we tell you, generation, Quaker, them, all of the back in the day sound, there is no sound that could go around and talk about them and like nowadays, every sound them are number one.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You can't
prove it.
You can't say that until you go in at the arena prove yourself.
Yeah,
I don't like nowadays everybody say, you're the number one sound and you're not playing nobody. Are you at all about? No, sir, I'm not playing this, I'm not playing them. It don't work, sir.
Yeah.
And that's the culture.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
All right, we could move forward now, right? We have the sound now, we're getting a certain, you know, selector and sound in, and we start drawing notice. We can remember the first big clash when we get involved in it.
Yeah, man. Don't have a thing they call Defend Your Manor.
Defend Your
Manor. You remember that thing there upper Great Bridge?
Upper Great Bridge, yeah.
Defend Your Manor?
Yeah, so that means,
It was Van from Chris FM promotion.
Okay.
I'm going to say Defend Your Manor, so. At the nice, make we get recognized, one in group upon the card, they're going to go on like the baddest. Knock hard, man. And then Great Bridge, the dance there. And the more people from, like, Wolverhampton, one from that place. Yeah, Defend Your Manor.
Yeah.
And we are Defend the Manor.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, man, go over there and look at half dozen children and get a problem over there, man. You want to go over there and deal with them wicked man. And
so I say with him half dozen children.
Yeah, man, so we never have. Yeah, so. It reach a point where we'd have a little bit of song, you know.
Yeah.
But you see the way how we talk and the way how we profile.
You think so?
You know, Jackson, we have everything. If I'm money, I go, so we don't like thieves.
Yeah. And that's a profile.
And the profiling.
Yeah, so, no, a man now go really check, no check, what do you
know? No, but you have some of them strapped to, and we know some of them have songs.
Yeah.
But the way we profile and the way we behave and we mannerism. Yeah, man, no man, weary.
Man, nah, take no check, you know?
You know, socially, you know, you have certain man, you know, like, them no body, no, and them have no strap, no, no, but when a man say, oh, you don't know, you know?
Yeah, man,
oh,
one more.
You may be a rear! And yeah, a man go, yo, you right. See that boy there, no? Man, like, yeah, man.
Yeah, man, have a cut all in that face.
Yeah, man. So that style of it, you know, cut in that face, man.
Yeah. But like you say, if a man ever goes to eat a rush, yeah, take her like teeth.
Yeah, they can't defend themselves.
Go over there and...
So that cutting her face style and then
when me have a rate to the fire, really, is going to reignite the fire in a certain sound to get up off of them backside and start go back into the dance. Instead of sit on there and just, no, I'm them free to play in a clash and all these things. I feel in a reignite the fire.
Which is right, because Empire do a whole heap where we should not have to do, you know. Because here we go now. You see, a generation before Empire sound never take it to that level there, you know. So it's a generation gap there, so, you know, where we have to feel back, you know, from freedom era. Plus our era, you know. Cause if you notice, some of the sound them before, we never bring forth the younger generation up.
True.
For we grab them, you
which
understand?
Which is a big problem.
Which is a problem, you understand? As you know, from the Love Injection then come up, or from the older sound them, like Sifa them, there's a generation of sound we're hot. During a generation of time. And you know what, like 2000 did empty.
Yeah, man. The
in 2000, did really empty. Nothing now go on in terms of sound system.
Because
in England, everybody, nah, nobody, everybody does.
Me not cut you. No. Remember the time when I clashed the sound in Infinity
from
Birmingham over
Small Lead.
Over Small Lead. To that place, the name, that center, there with them. Yeah, man, over there, so. And a man look up one time and say, you know what you just do? I say, we are talking about the man. Say, about 22 years in Birmingham sound, no clash in Birmingham sound.
Mm-hmm.
So I history.
Enough sound for a while did I shy with
yeah,
from clashing.
Yeah, man, nobody never.
Which we couldn't understand.
I mean, I said 22 years, my brother. About that long, not Birmingham sound, not square off one versus one.
I feel the last big sound clash, Birmingham sound clash, to my knowledge, was Generation and Love Injection.
See.
To be honest, me never really hear about no big Birmingham sound, a clash with Birmingham sound. After that, and that is in the 90s.
So I'm not sure, because when I was here, me used to go do all of the clash them. Like London and them places, and UK Cup clash used to keep. But I've never been to a dance at Birmingham, and make it after. Well, since I've been here, they say, I say, Rare, screw up with Rare. So as a doctor says, it was a gap to fill.
There's a big gap there.
There's a big gap. So when we start doing it now, we have a couple rematch and with the same song, because That sounded just like we did. They're hungry for the piece of the thing, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
So when we see our rematch, I'm glad.
Mm-hmm.
So it happened again. And from this sudden, people start to be serious now, you know? Because remember, I said the whole of them thing, we are going now, we're supposed to lose, you know? We're the underdogs, you know? And there's a little stigma, I'm going to say it, but not people feel like it, but I say it sometimes, I'm over-exaggerate. There was a British Jamaican like a vibe. Did a role in a them time there.
Mm-hmm.
In a the music, I'm not talking about violence, you know. I'm not talking about in a the music. Sometimes when you see this British song them play, you don't see the Jamaica song them play.
Mm-hmm.
And vice versa. You see what I say?
Mm-hmm.
So when we come for clash the song name Infinity, you know, it was a segregation.
Mm. Yeah.
Well, I mean, up to the day I mean, I understand how come that car reggae music come from Jamaica, me come from Jamaica. My brother and sister were born here. And there's a segregation between the two. Let me say that culture difference, but we are one people and one culture, same way. But it was a British Jamaican look of vibe anyway.
At some point, the identity got lost.
Yeah,
yes.
And got confused, I should say. You understand? And yeah, it's positive because I did see it. Yeah, mm-hmm. But obviously, me never involved in the sound thing. Mm-hmm. Me myself, who me not no big promoter, but they try keep one and two dance, and we go to that sound and that sound as Birmingham sound. If you boy, me not play that sound, man. No, Robert, me not play that sound, man. And he used to baffle me. I said, what, man? But me never pursue it.
Yes. No man, it's big man and it needs to stop though. Yeah. It needs to stop because it causes big segregation.
Which is why, right, and we did have Winston in the studio about 3 weeks ago. And we can't stop big them up. Big up, you know, Love Injection as Love Injection because there was the only Birmingham song for years that was actually standing up to anything out of Birmingham. Considering, I mean, you can see the amount of sound with their Birmingham.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But it's like a man can't just satisfy if he have him sound, park up in the garage and go play a two party and or if it's a dance and a him one.
Mm-hmm.
Which is no good.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so here what? Me not telling a lie still enough. The first time me stand up and listen Empire song in a dance is a Rumble final.
Okay. Which one?
The final, which was in Leicester. Was it Leicester?
With Observer?
With Observer.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Okay.
Mm-hmm. And, I mean, when we hear them, obviously, we never hear them like that in our dance before.
Okay, mm-hmm. Well, the ear nice I make.
Yeah, but when well, yeah. Me and my bridge them go, I feel like me and Commissioner Benji and some of them are the good, you know, together. Mm-hmm. You know, the dance, because obviously every man will know about Observer, but enough man don't know Empire like that.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I dance, and when we hear the start play, look at Commissioner Benji and say, yo, that's only a bad, you know? That's only a bad man. And yeah, that was the first time. What the experience of all them rounds there and the final, what was that experience like before they get to the final? Really? Not the World Cup final, but the final, England.
But we have to understand, remember say that was a different, we are different from the previous year, you know.
Yeah.
Because the previous year, that Rumble final, we was in the final with more than up by Telford.
Yeah.
So that was our next.
a mad thing.
Where they could even decide a winner.
Yeah.
So we did kind of have an idea with experience. Because remember say we are listening Clash and we kind of know what's going
on.
We have a pattern, so. Mm. Coming up to the next final now, we was pretty confident, you know. We are kicking with a little sound in our foot, but then Observer was the sound too, because here it comes again. It's a territorial thing now.
Yeah, yeah.
And the same little Jamaica, British thing.
Players part too.
What players was part. Pleasing for me,
yeah.
I mean, Observer, Empire, more than. For me, it was pleasing to see three songs from Birmingham in the final.
In the lineup, yeah.
And I'm thinking, well, this is a song from Birmingham, I win this.
Definitely.
You understand? Yeah, yeah, because yeah. To me, the other song, them, I don't know, to me, they kind of have a complex. Well, you know, a go against the Birmingham song then. Yeah. But the final itself of that dance in Leicester was between
an observer.
Well, as me say, Birmingham are one of the best place for sound system. No disrespect to the sound system them over our country, but Birmingham, anytime that was sound system, Birmingham are the place. So me never surprised when three Birmingham sound there in our final. You understand? Because Birmingham have a different vibe, a different energy. People them come out to support them Birmingham sound. Same way. Mm-hmm. And we're glad we have the opportunity to play with Observer. Because they bring out people like yourself who never hear Empire before.
I mean, I like Benji, I'm a friend.
You probably come there for Observer.
No, Benji, I'm a friend. Benji, I'm a friend. You here, so we come there for support. Yeah,
exactly.
Observer.
So
and I come here,
and you hear Empire. And then
obviously, doctor, you know, so we're there. I Birmingham, my wife. Zin from, we come from Jamaica. So most of the face, them turn out like, all him there, I never see my one dance yet.
Yeah.
You see, me a whole heap of people, I never see yet. Observer. reincarnate back and drop back into that building there, you know. You see what I'm saying?
So it was a good thing.
Enough people, I see day to day. I see them back at the dance, I see how people put on coaches in the bed.
Yeah.
So you must know, say, the thing serious.
I see a red.
It's good because the red army dead there.
Yeah.
More than with them green army and with the black army with dead there.
Yeah.
And then when it comes down to because me and twin them, from I come to England, I meet twin them, you know. I think my first week when I reach out England, I meet twin them because I have a cousin named Puddin. Now, I don't know if you know him. I look at sharp brother, man. Twin them used to close, and I them man there used to get cassette from.
Oh, you and Puddin a family?
Yeah, man. To them days, I used to see man twin them up and down. I used to go there and man, they had big collection of the mouse. I'm like, got thief, two cassette more time. I borrow and give him back. You see what I say? So, I know twin of them, so it wasn't like a little tension, not because me and twin good. And then.
It was just a musical.
Yeah, even before even that, me and Benji good same way. Because a man that I respect and him show me respect same way. So. It was just a musical confrontation. Come on, well, I kill them. But you see me? Mm-hmm. We well, want to kill them, but
well, you said from the start, you know, anything we're up there have name, you rush them.
Mm. Yeah.
You understand? Which is just the norm.
And then I don't have no fear, even though I don't have no fear with none of the song them.
Mm.
Because hence why you see that square off we did have. That was just to make the people know, say. And in the COVID time, remember everybody I got through a problem, my family had dropped out and whole heap of little thing I go on. What have people know say, I know nothing serious.
Yeah.
We still can do this as friends and enjoy ourselves and give the world something.
Yeah.
And me, I tell you, up to today, the DMA people all over the world, I still talk about that live.
It's one of the best lives in a COVID.
Yes, yeah.
Observe.
Yeah, Empire, I guess what? The two Rumble finalists decided we have the spirit off. You know what they're going on, because you did that.
We did that.
I would just make the thing work and make the thing nice and.
Well.
Book up in the rear clash again and.
What I was pleased party? To know, real pleased to know, so the two songs, the Gone of the World final.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? And for showcase on the thing. You understand? So we could go to the final now, I want to.
Mm-hmm.
World final. The preparation for that.
Brother, remember, you know, remember, say, leading up to the clash itself, you know. Leading up to the clash, it gets cancelled because of COVID.
Yes. So it's a year later.
More, I think I'm more than a year.
It was a year later.
Oh, was it a year? Okay, so it's leading up to COVID, and you know, you prepare this one. When you hear the cash cancel, you're disappointed in the career, sir. Because you know it's an expensive game, you know. Buy some tune for some song and you never get to play them. But still, I wonder if the tune is going to have effect a year after. So have them sit down there. But the preparation was mad. Every day we get up and think about ideas, I talk about, oh, we are going to put that song upon the rhythm there. And that money response for the whole of the mixing of the song and everything. And sometimes I have to call your doctor, see, I'm having me tired, I love me, man, I'm tired, get a break now.
And you call him, that's the thing, you know.
I remember saying that.
Yeah, you know? Yeah, sometimes I wish I never did.
Because, me, that man, I don't miss a chicken
or something.
Yeah, sometimes I ask him, I hold it for time.
You create a man, sir.
Yeah, I create a man.
Endless time I cuss him, man. I can tell you, man, endless time I cuss him, man.
But I like it. Like, sometimes, even me myself get to lay back and then the doctor, yo, come on, we have to do this. And I say, all right, yeah, man, we could go. Yeah,
so the preparation was there, and the preparation was, to be honest, you know, we are prepared, and we never had a prepare for Observer. We can't talk this now.
Yeah.
We say we are kill everything, man. Observer got the final, go back later.
Two Birmingham sound that go to the final.
I'm not business with nobody else. I just go and kill everything. Yeah. And the two Birmingham sound was a winner. From the two I reach the final, the trophy nah left
Birmingham.
Oh, daddy, you don't know it plan out already. You don't know that final plan out already. We feel like we get a raw deal, but we move on from that.
Yeah.
Is it not, sir?
Yeah.
My move on, so you had the tune with the same promoter, them and do Mighty Crown. You see a promoter, them,
yeah.
So you show you say, oh, you have to grow with things.
They still, still come for you.
Yeah, because them see the anger and them see, say, when you want something, you know, the frustration are going to come out, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And when we never win, I vexed myself, I vexed every, yo, I couldn't get over it because right in my yard, right in my yard, then, brother.
Well, the rule is switch up.
And I can't talk because interview with you. I'm kind of disappointed. Disappointed with the Birmingham people, or the UK people. Because the situation was manipulated, and then stand up and watch it happen.
Okay.
That will not happen in Canada, you know.
And see, I move, they have to move it from Canada. Remember, they have to move the world class from Canada to stop a Canadian song from winning.
God, the Canadian
song. Canadian and not give it nothing.
It has to be.
It has to stay in Canada.
Have to stay in Canada.
No matter who.
So, we never did that. Remember, say, when you reach a real stage, you know, you have to be in consideration, even though in your hometown, it's a diverse class because you have people from all over the world are flying.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm not worried about them people, I'm worried about who down my ear to support me. And I believe say, if we did get the full support, we'd have win the clash. Yes. Because up until the clash was manipulated, it was four sons ago and good night the clash all night.
Yes.
Empire, the African,
Dynamic.
Chris Diamond, and Stereo 5.
Yeah.
Those were the four sons. And the funniest thing is, that's the part. Let me sit up a little bit here. That's the part of the clash where everybody prepare for.
Mm-hmm.
That's why they were so disappointed because going to the rounds them, your plan for go to the rounds them, you know. And remember, say, Empire the draw last out of 9 sound. Remember, say, number 9, a 9 sound didn't have the clash, you know.
So
our draw number 9.
Reach, everything beat.
So imagine, say, we have to sit down there.
Watch 8 sound play before.
And watch 8 sound and clap off the song them. And then you try to remember way enough a playback.
Yeah.
Now what
so what we are doing now, we just are doing enough.
We're
not rush nobody now. Even a tactical but we can't tell you about now. We are doing enough
to
get through the round. And I remember in the second round. Cause I hear the joke, if you tell you what I go on. So, when they cut a tune, a Mad Spider tune, I observe a name in it. Because guess what we are prepared for? Anytime we meet him in the final.
Trouble! Yeah, okay, so you're ready for the final.
So we have to prepare for everybody. And the likes of me, I go out there go rush him, you know. But I prepare for everybody.
Because your mindset is an observer, empire fan.
Yeah, so, yeah, that's what my mindset there. So you see when, the second round when observer never go on too good. If you did the backstage and watch the crowd, only a miracle could have seen observer. I tell you, the only way up, because you see, it's when you have fans in the crowd and your fans now move, and your fans now cheer, and in a way out of there, you know, say it's sticky.
Yeah, it's sticky, very sticky.
Hear my strategy now. Channel star. But no observer go with around here, you know. So guess what? I can't waste the custom.
Yeah. Must have having squat him, man.
Yeah, when you play.
Yeah. And at the same time the custom now was when some local thing that go on Remy and everything. Yeah. So the custom did that include all them things behind. Yeah. You know Sound Clash got already. But the strategy behind playing the custom was when observer gone, the people are gonna say, yes man! They never go on to go to make a rally with Empire now.
Yeah.
That was a strategy I played in the tune.
Not me wrong.
But that never happened.
It never happened.
When
observer gone, people them go with.
I'm going to tell you something, you know. And it, me included, me not like. Yeah. Because, like I said, Benji, I'm a brethren for years, right? I'm used to DJ for observer before generation, right? The place was a sea of red.
Yeah.
And I did have my red chair too.
Yeah. Listen, the thing that set that way, the boy, as I said, tactically, we know. We know the observer that we go. So that tune there, that tune there gets one of the biggest fans of the Clash, you know. And it's the reason because, and I like some, because the tune not even finished, you know, because I don't observe a name alone in it.
Mm.
But the part I'm play, the crowd bust, but I know them that the new shot people. Mm. You see me, I say? But you see the Birmingham people now? Me, I say, all right, from observer gone now. Them are going to struggle with the Birmingham sound. That was my thinking, to be honest.
Yeah.
I may never see it happen. So, we're there. We are skip through the round and fight through the round. Them are fight through the round them. Till it come to the face half now. That is the round that we prepare for. And guess what? You see, the song that we prepare is for the guy that we draw. Speedy, Terrified. Because
yeah.
Me and him on WhatsApp group and every day we cuss. Every day we cuss. Every day we book in the... So my voice is a bag of tune. Me say I never bring some of them and play there. Well, you never get to play. And it's all about that specific round. You don't know what happened.
Mm-hmm.
From Chris Diamond and the African name going in a bag. And them jaw. The Clash mashup. Because I don't know what, but the promoter never wants to see that.
Change the rule.
And remember, say, one of the biggest parts of this building of Clash was that round, you know, everybody excited. Stu Sona, all the sound of them going, you don't know who I go draw who. I mean, even me come and say, if me and observer the draw the song, somebody will have to play each other.
Yeah.
They would have make sure so we play each other.
Yeah, yeah. If you have vibe, the two songs. Yeah.
So the foreign song, I'm not glad to one that we got to go home.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm not glad to one that we got to go home, you know.
And funny enough, you know, when the rule change, them don't know what I go on, you know.
Listen. Yeah, me.
I just stand up and stay there, so I change a close time now, because of the face off, see? So Marvin, them going to change, and I just did it. I did it. I said, be a confusion. And I said, what going on, sir? Because they pick already African versus
Code
Red, Empire versus
Stereo.
So them man run down change now. If we come do the damage, you know, and gone clad, terrified, you know.
Yeah.
Somebody did that, I see, it was a heap of confusion. That when my grown out of Marvin, you know, the rule change. And I said, where are you talking about? I said, yeah. The man then changed the rule, man, with one bag of food in the shag going around there. One? Yeah.
Yeah. And the thing with the people in the crowd, when we are here on stage, they're not here. They might hear a different thing that come out of the microphone from the computer. So when we up there go and bother different our rights, them a check so we have.
Yeah, yeah.
We a cause problem.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, obviously, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Cause wax stage was a stalemate because Speedy decided to say no one play again. Because I always go on backstage, yeah. Because the rule changed for him too.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
mm-hmm.
Yeah,
yeah. So you imagine now how we feel now. So we draw number 9. And if we beat Speedy, when Speedy gets eliminated, we're right now the nitty-gritty in the final, you know.
Mm.
And the rule change. So guess what we have to do now? We have to sit down and wait for 6-1 play again.
Jesus, please.
So if me never did it, would a girl, would a girl change? Pippi if it's Speedy.
And a different thing.
And I wonder where I go.
Well, yeah, man, but
different come for them.
But as I said, that is that, and you don't know. We're disappointed. And let's pick up back yourself and listen.
You know something? From getting to know, no? Not just as people, but the song, we know when I get the chance again for in that kind of environment there, and it's going to work out different.
Definitely.
Trust me. Because I can feel the fire in our for the business.
Yeah.
It's a shame still because My cameraman a signal me, I'm a producer over there, so.
Okay.
Okay.
So, okay. Here we have to bring it forward from the platform again. Because this is a short time, not good enough.
Yeah, for real.
And we don't have some upcoming dances coming up.
Yeah, man.
We have a major event in Canada.
Yeah. 23rd.
Other things pending for New Year.
23rd of December, I forgot to kill one local Christmas tree in
there. Yeah, what I want to do, we don't have them thing, the electronics, and they can send it to me.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
So what we do, we just put it up with the video.
Yeah. Okay.
Right? We do the video and we put up them flyer there on it, yeah?
Okay.
But why we have a kind of close off the interview?
No? Yeah, yeah, man. Yeah. To be continued, man.
To be continued. Here we are going. We are going on this question and answer thing. A quick couple of minutes. Now, we don't show the profile. Yeah? Ask the two artists, two, you know what I mean, two sound, whatever, and choose which is
so. Yeah, man.
Yeah, my first one. Right? Barrington Levy and Half Pint.
Barrington.
Barrington straight, man.
Straight.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Okay. Okay. I think of them. They might think more than one day.
Yeah, man. I don't know.
Barrington definitely.
All right.
Big up Half Pint, Naka.
I'm a old school power, you know.
All right.
Gregory Isaac, D-Brown.
D-Brown what? Am I time?
Crown Prince, straight.
Non-stop.
Yeah. Crown Prince over the cool ruler.
Easy.
All right.
I'm a love Gregory Seamy, but sorry. Crown Prince.
All right. Well, I'm going to this now. Shaka Demus, Admiral Bailey.
Yeah.
Bailey. Bailey, a three straight and I agree for the same thing.
Yeah,
we like that. We like that.
I forgot Bailey.
All right. Wayne Wonder, Thriller You.
Wayne Wonder.
Vampire, I think about that one day. Marvin, I think about that one day.
Thriller.
Why you say Wayne Wonder?
Wayne Wonder, me like Wayne Wonder vocal more than Thriller.
Why you say Thriller?
The memories of the song them from when me I grew up and my sister, well, them time me I listen. A Thriller You quote the melody. Pinchers and Santa's a clear the place. That's how the era me grew up in. Them man they a clear the place, so. Probably if it is Santa's and Thriller, probably they get a. But when you go Thriller and me can't recall some of the songs them back in them days they were we end up. But the Thriller You song them just talk on me, brother. You see me? I say, can I remember them days when the Thriller You quote the melody, Pinchas Sanchez. And that was my era when me grow and the Clark.
So here the one now, you just mentioned two. I don't know if you there read my mind, because I'm gonna say, you know, quote the melody or Pinchas.
Bandoliers.
Bandoliers
straight. Yeah, man. Yeah. Just the old complete artistry from the Sing J style to the dress and the finesse and the variety of song them, not just only girl song but reality song.
And then they dub him Jamaica Michael Jackson one time.
Yo.
But and them man they bring entertainment to the table.
Swag.
And them man they see stitch a bracelet in him clothes.
Man,
the man never normal, the dressing, Pinchas never sing for much of the place.
First time I
see appearance.
First time I see Pinchas as a little youth, I see a big goal winger and chopper reader.
You couldn't even see him,
you know?
Alright, so we are going to two sound now, the final one. Alright? Heat Wave. Silver.
Heatwave for me.
Heatwave. Yeah, man.
Not the Hawk.
No, Hawk was a very good song, but Heatwave was a nice song.
Reason why I chose Heatwave because my memory close to Heatwave. Heatwave did for launch back 2001. And when Bobby Digital called a youth named Percy, who used to manage his son, he called me and said, what do you think? You want to be a part? And I said, yeah. And then he said, all right then. And then Bobby tell him, say, all right, may I go to England, come back, and when we come back, we refurbish his son and put it on the road. So 2001, they get a ticket to cover England. And that never happened. So I eat with him, you know?
That is very good for your CV. Mm-hmm. You get a call to be a part of Heat Wave.
Yeah. So,
gentlemen, it's been a pleasure.
Yeah.
Give him a round of applause.
Thanks, man.
It's been our pleasure here at Sound News Extra to bring to you on the platform none other than the Empire Sound. Marvin, Dr. C, big up all of the rest of the crew. We're going to a close now, bringing the show to a close. Stay tuned for the next top celebrities that will be on the Sound News Extra platform, sitting right there on the sofa. Enough respect, that.
Yes, manners and respect.
Sound News Extra.
Nada.
Sound News Extra out.
Yeah,
man. Bless up and manners.
Right now, you are watching and listening to Sound News Extra. Them around with the thing, it goes off. Sound News Extra will be there for you. We've got your news, reviews, and reviews. Sound News Extra, where we go and rub a tea. Tell all your friends, your neighbors, and family. You're listening to Sound News Extra. I am Mr. Stones, and that's the one you're seeing. Positive energy. That's right. You are watching and listening to Sound News Extra. Them around with the thing, it goes off.